Tune into this week's Xamarin Essential API of the Week, where I show you how to do deep linking with the Launcher API. So tune in. Welcome back, everyone, to another Xamarin Essential API of the Week. Today, we're going to take a look at the Launcher API. This is a very nice and simple API that allows you to deep link into other applications or even launch specific websites to URLs if you need to. So let's take a look at how to get started. Now, when you want to get started with Xamarin Essentials, the first thing we're going to do is install the Xamarin Essentials NuGet into all of our projects, so iOS, Android, Windows, and our shared code. Now, the Launcher API has great documentation on docs.microsoft.com, and it will outline exactly what you need to do to get started. So here, it's going to enable us to open a URI by the system. Now, you can technically launch HTTP URLs, but you'd want to use the browser API to do that, which we've already done here on Xamarin Essential API of the Week. So take a look at that. Now, the reason that the Launcher API is so essential is because it allows you to deep link into other parts of your app or into other applications. So let's say I have my phone and I have Lyft installed. Now, there is ways of launching specifically the HTTP, but it has to go through a few layers. So if we take a look here on the Lyft deep linking documentation, we can see that Lyft supports specifically some URIs for Lyft. Your app can register this, other apps can register it here. So what we can do over here is copy this URI and use it in our launcher commands. So here I have a launcher page that has one button that says open Lyft, and that's all it's going to do. On the button click handler, we can take a look to see if we, A, have Lyft installed and can execute it and then actually launch it. So let's go to our code behind. And here what we'll want to do in our button launcher is say xamarin.essentials.launcher. And that's where all of our APIs live. Now here there is can open async and open async. Can open async will make sure that you can actually launch that URL. So if the Lyft app isn't installed, you wouldn't be able to launch it. And then open will try to launch it. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and first get rid of that namespace. And here, Xamarin Essentials is brought up here on top in my using statements. And I can say can open async. And here, this is going to go ahead and ask me for a URI. Now, when I paste in the Lyft URI, there's a bunch of extra commands that is going to be passed to it. So I only want the beginning here. So it's going to say, can I open it? Now, this is asynchronous, so we're going to have to await on it. So I make this async, and then we can say, if await can open, then do something. Else, I'm not going to be able to do it. So now I can also await on the launcher.openasync. Here, I can pass in a few arguments, such as opening files, a string URL, or a URI. And here, we're going to pass it the full URI for Lyft. Now here, it takes in some arguments. So let's see what it takes. I can do Lyft, Lyft line, or Lyft plus. So let's do Lyft line. That's what I take. And here, I'm going to go ahead and paste in the ID of Lyft line. Now with that, I can go ahead and launch my application. This will automatically check, can I open the Lyft-specific API? And if so, then launch into a ride type of Lyft line. So here's my application up and running over here on Android, and the same would be exactly the same true for iOS. You'll want to read the documentation for any API to make sure it's supported on both iOS and Android. Here on Launcher, I'll say open Lyft, and just like that, Lyft is open on my device. It automatically knows where I'm at. And here I can say, let me go to Milstead, one of my favorite coffee shops, and it automatically picks shared, which is Lyft line for me automatically. And just like that, I'm navigating in Lyft using the Launcher API because I've deep linked into that application. You can do this with all sorts of applications, so read the developer documentation for the apps you want to deep link into, or if you're deep linking into your other apps, you already know the documentation. Head over to aka.ms/Xamarin Essentials to learn about the Launcher API and all of the APIs in Xamarin Essentials. And thanks for watching. Hey, it's James. I'm just checking in and wanted to thank you for watching this awesome Xamarin Essential API of the Week. Now, don't forget to do all the things, such as like, subscribe, and ding that notification bell for even more videos. And while you're here, check out more Xamarin Essential API videos of the week. They're all right here. Go do it right now. It's awesome.